What is up, everyone? Revan G here. Welcome to another episode of Diablo 4. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. All right, friends, we back. So let's see, I believe we have some new info about the brand new season, the first season of the Malignant. So apparently it's coming. So most vile evil will begin to infect Sanctuary. Really? Are we going to have a new boss? On July 20th, to have a smooth transition into Season of the Malignant, there's a few things we recommend you to do in advance on your most progressed Eternal Realm character. Well, we have only one, so... And so complete the campaign. You must have completed a campaign on either the Eternal or Seasonal Realm, with at least one character to access the seasonal content. Okay, that's good. Uncover all of the Sanctuary on your map and unlock all Altars of Lilith. The new character will make, and the new character you make on the Seasonal Realm for Season of the Malignant will begin with all previously discovered areas of the map revealed and all previously unlocked Altars of Lilith and the corresponding renown for them. Most importantly, we urge you to log in to Diablo 4 with your most progressed Eternal Realm character after patch. This releases on July 18th. Okay, so doing so will ensure that the progress you made in the game and with discovering the map and unlocking Altars of Lilith carries over from your Eternal Realm. Alright, so July 18th, after patch 1.1.0. Okay, so the campaign, discover everything and unlock the Altars of Lilith. That's the idea. Well, I say we move on to a brand new area. Yeah, so this guy, we were here. Yeah, I mean, pretty much everything is complete. So this one, everything is done except for a few missions. This one, a few missions and some dungeons. I mean, obviously, the Altars of Lilith. And this one again, a few missions and some dungeons. No, actually, the dungeons are fully complete, just need a few more missions. Okay, yeah, let's move over here. This one we haven't done much. Yeah, I say we can fast travel over here. Is this complete? Yeah, this is complete. Maybe go complete this dungeon, this one, then the stronghold, and then complete this stronghold. And move down here. Yeah, should be fine. Any new missions in this zone? I guess nothing.
Not while I'm in town.
So I guess all of those dungeons will need to be completed again. But we'll see. What can do? Maybe we'll just focus on the more important ones. The ones that actually matter. Focus on some other things, maybe go to the PvP area, or I mean, we'll see what the new season has to offer, what the new activities are. Wasn't there supposed to be a boss around here? Well, then I guess it's this way. No? Bro, we do want to fast travel back to the beginning. Like, what is this dungeon? Where are we supposed to go? What is this going to take us then? Maybe we should have taken the other teleport thing. I thought it would take us to the beginning of the dungeon. Also, I believe it would be a good idea to use this basic attack from fire to frost. But anyways, let's get the last kill point first. Okay, so going back, back to the other portal.
I need time to prepare that.
Oh no, wrong way. So that thing was moving. Come on. So far, so good.
I need time to prepare that.
Please, mate, just let me out of here. There we go. The gate was here, right?
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, this guy was the shielded one. No, wrong way. Doom door. I guess it is fancier Tomblord. Tomblord with extra steps.
I lack the needed man.
For real. I don't know, I feel like that's a smarter option. Just switch those disability with the frost one. Come on, there we go. Took some time. Okay, on to the next dungeon. Oh, I have a welcoming party. Okay, so the next one is up there. I missed, bitch. Wrong way.
I need time.
Is someone there?
Why are there so many enemies here? Okay, so we're looking for some elites and bosses, two of them, two lieutenants. Doesn't make much sense to use that ability. Okay, our ult is almost up. Mate, you're in the way. Your fat ass is blocking the way. Oh no, one of them is shielded. Come on, mate. Shielded guy decided to show up. Sacred ring? Oh, that's impressive. Burning damage has up to 16% chance to restore 10 mana. Oh, is that a trap? Again? What? What is happening? What is hitting us? What enemy was that? There we go. This is what we want. What is this? It's a bust? No, it's not. That's a regular one. I mean, okay, it's an elite, but as an actual boss. That was a weird dungeon. I mean, we had regular enemies in a boss arena. Okay, I guess we can fast travel, go for the stronghold now. Yeah, why not?
Do that here.
And then go for this dungeon. Why am I not using... There we go. Hello? Anyone home? Boss fight? Rata the Mad Surgeon. Oh yeah, there is no way it's the boss fight. Not the boss fight right now. It's too easy to kill. What are you supposed to click?
Subject 23. The plague of Alcarnas was born from the dead of this city. Like all of the corpses here, 23's tissue appears flush with the demonic ether. Still alive, in a sense, after decades of decay. If this vitality can be distilled, I may have found more than a cure.
What's going on here?
Yeah, weird, right? You teleported over here from over there and now gonna go away? Gonna run? Gonna leave? Actually, there was someone else. Why am I not using this? Like, please use it already. Use the ability. Like, I was standing there spamming. Why did we even die? Is it lagging? Like, please. Like, the ability was ready. But we couldn't use it for some reason. Insane.
I'm not ready yet.
Why? Okay, so this is the boss fight. Rasta Reborn. Thank you. What is she doing? Oh, yeah, it's interesting. That's a neat mechanic. Truly is done. Okay, so another interesting boss fight. Right, so what do we wanna get? Do we care about this? Had this ring. Also have to fast travel back to a city. Conquer a stronghold in each region. That stronghold had nothing, man. There's nothing. Like no missions, no, like, no NPCs, no vendors. Not even a waypoint. Wait, where do we want to fast travel? I guess we could fast travel over here. I've missed this area. So we could do this dungeon. And then discover this. Then do this one and this stronghold. Also, can spend one point here.
I'm not ready yet.
That's going to be the way forward. Oh no, them spiders! Crap. That's poison, man.
I'm not ready yet.
No, they do so much damage. Look at our health, man. Something exploded. Jesus Christ. Almost out of healing potions. Miss it. Chest armor, sacred. Dudes, finally. I can't believe this. I can't believe that we finally managed to get a sacred chest, legendary, sacred legendary chest armor. Unbelievable. Okay, we have to put a barrier on this. Before we change it, we need this. Damaging an elite may grant you a barrier. Either here or here. Okay, so this is really important. Because we need this barrier, this is very useful. Okay, so now we need only the helmet, right? Yeah, the helmet. Thank you. Okay, let's use the ulti. We're kind of stuck over here. Could have activated this. We're doing no damage. Now we're going to die here. We're stuck. Barely didn't get any damage. Heck no. Insane. Oh, actually, I want to go to a city. We need to change our actually, before doing that, let's discover this area too, because we're not going to fast travel over here again. What is this, another arena? What are those locations? Why are these people waiting over here? Because most likely those aren't locations for the world events, right? Yeah, I don't know. What is the city around here? It's a big city. No, not that one. In a bigger city. Ah, this one. Like, I swear, nothing ever happens in those places. My people are just chilling there. Okay, so we want to... What do we want to do? Okay, what was this for again? So this guy... Okay. Head sockets, upgrade jewelry. Upgrade jewelry? Craft gems. Oh, this sells jewelry, okay. Useless. Okay, so it's not here. This one, I believe we need to get to level 60. Craft elixirs, refine resources. Oh, I believe this is what we need. Imprint aspect, extract aspect, craft sigils, salvage sigils, enchant item, enchant rare or legendary items by replacing an unwanted affix with a new one. Oh, okay, yeah, so that's these ones. Extract aspect. Imprint aspect. What if we want to imprint one? No, not on that one. So the aspect is this one. For example, this one is meteor, right? So, and here we can choose, those are from the dungeons, and this is from another item. All right, so those are, oh, it's the jewelry stuff and all of the other crap. Obviously, we don't have all of them unlocked because we haven't completed all of the dungeons yet. Okay, this one. Yeah, we don't have any. Yeah, I mean, I guess we have to go through all of this crap. I see what they meant. But we don't want to imprint anything at the moment. We want to extract the stuff from over here. Extract, be destroyed. Yeah, and this is the aspect, right? And extract. Yes. Now we want it on this because we don't care. You gain 0.25% increased armor for 4 seconds. That's fucking useless. Inventory. Wait, how do you select this? Hello? Oh, it's here. Okay, it goes like this. I don't have enough of those. What are those? Oh, we need legendary. No, crap. Okay, fine. We need to. Wait, did we get it back? We need to start deconstructing legendary items. Get the materials from those as well. Yeah, because we have a lot of them and we don't care about any of this stuff because we care about the sacred ones. So all of the other stuff we can deconstruct. But we have to read all of them to see if they might have an important aspect that we would like to extract. And these ones, yeah, these ones don't have any aspect. I don't care about them. Okay, so now we want to fast travel. Where do we want to fast travel? Over here. So we've already completed everything in this part of the map. Yeah, I guess we can go over here. Go for this dungeon, maybe. This stronghold. Yeah, we don't care about this dungeon. Here we want to discover this area. Here? Nope. I guess this area can't be discovered. Fuck it. Let's go for the stronghold.
I need more time.
Right, the strongholds are more important.
I need time.
There's another one over here.
Yeah.
have to be careful. Now we don't have the shield anymore. Got him. Oh, those guys were weak. Dark what? Dark Cardinal Maldul? Boss fight? Finally, get to fight him. They're spawning more enemies again. Yeah, what a crazy boss fight. Right, let's get out of here. I'm not ready. Yeah, this was a really dumb boss fight. Hey, this one has a waypoint. But no missions, no vendors. There's a dungeon over there. Okay, well, let's fast travel. Where should we fast travel? I want to discover more areas. I guess over here, maybe? Discover this part. Yeah, why not? trying to find the other, the final stronghold. To be fully done with them. Because this is the last one on the entire map. We're harvesting stuff. Okay. Okay. Not sure if that is a dead end. Oh, someone. Stab, stab, stab. Sent by a burning stole burner. Poor guy. He dead. Hey, fuck off.
I need more time.
And what is over here? No. Oh, you can claim that. Hold up. Region progress rewards. Awesome. Final skill point. Oh, you're dead again. This time by a tainted. Tainted, I don't know what that is. Okay, so last skill point we want. Yeah, that's good. Oh, we could take some from over here. Look, we're at 7. And obviously the max is 5 because we have gear as well. You can put the rest. I want to try this one, honestly. What do we want? Frost Bolt makes frozen enemies vulnerable for 3 seconds. Okay, that's good. Frost Bolt generates 4 mana when hitting chilled or frozen enemies. I'll take the mana. You always have issues with mana. Okay, so now we can go over actually down here maybe. Oh, I have one of those points too.
I need more time.
Hey, what is the skill? Oh, hello? There we go. Kid was missing. Right. But this here is huge.
Time. I need time to do that.
Hey, Stronghold. There we go. Okay, last one. A lot of damage. Oh, I have no more healing potions. Hold up. Why is this adding so much damage? Okay, boss fight, High Priestess Hadar. Hello? Bro, how many helpers do you need? How many times are we going to use the same ability? It's not even a boss fight. I spawn more ads. How many more are you spawning? Jesus fucking Christ. How many more do you need? Like, instead of fighting the boss, we're fighting the damn ads. Crazy. Okay, let's fully conquer this stronghold. This has to be the worst stronghold that we've ever played, we've ever had to conquer. Hey, all of them. Complete all strongholds. Okay, so there is some stuff over here. Okay, so this one had a dungeon. PvP event. What is this? Wait, this is another PvP area? No way. So we have one over here. Yeah, it's a PvP area and one over here, right? Yeah. Has the same thing. Say Altar of Extraction. Waypoint unlocked. Okay, we need to go. I think that this is outside. This has to be outside. We have to go over here though.
Not while I'm in town. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. Well, let's go back. I say we go this way. What?
Not while I'm in town.
Yeah, so with the new season, I guess we're just going to focus on those events. Like on the dungeons first. That are relevant. Not all of the dungeons, only the ones that are relevant. And then the events, right? Because there's no point in doing all of the dungeons or the those side quests again. I suppose they're the same ones. Actually, let's go up north. Okay. This is fully discovered now. Yeah, there's an altar. No.
I'm not ready yet.
I mean, really? This should be it here, right? I'm quite sure that this is discovered. Not even speeding up.
I need more time.
Whoa, dude, this is the city. In this area, the major city. Yeah, there we go. With all of the stuff. Those are important as well. I believe those will remain discovered. Yeah, see, this one has everything. Because this one was just a tiny town. So now we've discovered all of the major cities too. And let's, I mean, since we're here, actually, let's grab... yeah, let's grab those missions.
Ah, new face in town. Cross the desert alive, eh? I've a job for someone who can hold their own out there. I need a special something. Scorpion venom glands. The little buggers pack a punch when used right.
Yeah, because with the new season, I mean, there's no point in doing all of those again. This is going to focus on events, PvP areas. Yeah, we'll find him later on.
is an old shrine north of the city. I was passing it the other day when the very stone yelled at me. Clear as you're talking to me now. Everyone thinks I've gone mad. You must believe me.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Okay. Guess down here. Should be a lot of quests in this area. Look, I've completed only 9. Top 44.
Not while I'm in town.
I see that. Should I come back later then?
Huh? Wait. You're not. Get me free. I'll make it worth your while.
You sound ungrateful, but the water's rising.
Hey! Look at this. That was it. 54 out of 54. We've discovered everything. We have discovered the entire map. I thought there would be more over here. Well, I guess now we can focus on some missions and dungeons.
Still alive, captured. If we don't help them, they're next in the sand. Trust me, stranger. The gang that did this is bad news. For Geakul, for all of us. It's best for everyone that they're stopped. Plus, I'll throw in some extra coin. Come, help me find the blade. Wouldn't want you protecting me like some smooth-faced child.
Where do you want to go, mate? And stop punching them, they're not going to kill them. Like that. I mean, come on. You have reached the maximum number of side quests. What? Huh? Oh, 20 out of 20, right. Right. What? Let's do some other shit then. Finish more of those side quests before we can accept any more. Okay, so what do we have to do? Slay skeletons to draw out the champion.
I cannot do that here.
Busy enough.
Thank you.
Those do so much damage. That's kind of lame, but it is what it is. As the champion. Now we have a shield. Come on, come on. Fucker. Yeah, you happy now? Less problem to worry about. Yeah, I guess he's happy. What about this one? Okay, so we need scorpions. And this ain't a scorpion. No, we're not even hitting the scorpions. Please, grab it. Yeah. I need to find a bunch of them.
Let's see. Ah, now that's the good stuff. Just the kick my scorpion wine needs.
Scorpion wine?
As promised, your reward. My recipe for an antidote. If my wine knocks you out, here's the fix for the morning after.
On the recipe.
We've got a shipment leaving for Skovos in a fortnight. I deal in Kazrak lands, but some of my stock spoiled. Now I'm short. Have to get more, or I'll be belly up in the bay. Musk market is ruthless. Luckily for me, some Khazra just wandered from the south. And now I have you. Just cut the glands out, and I'll do the rest.
Okay. Hey, so. Is there a boss over there? Oh no. Uh-oh.
What is this?
No, there are two quests over here. Why are those quests overlapping? Oh, never mind. That's an event. Hello? What is this lag, mate? What are the servers doing? Water, and there's no water in this game. So I don't know what you're looking for. Oh, maybe there is water there. We're at 14.
I need time to prepare that.
Okay, here's the water, mate.
I thought I could make it to see Omad's stronghold. But this must be a sign. Akarat wants me to turn back. May Akarat guide and protect you.
What? Stronghold discovered? Yeah, I mean, the one that we've completed. We've completed all of the strongholds. Oh, I guess that was like a help thing. To discover it sooner. In case you don't want to explore. In case you haven't explored everything yet. I've completed only one. What are those people doing? Are they mad?
You'll do just fine in Gaekul. Pleasure doing business with you.
Find the shrine now. Why is it lagging over here?
I'm in town.
That is the shrine. And yet another quest. Actually, there are two quests.
You stand before Isle of the Vigerai.
Okay.
That name should have made you fall to your knees in reverence. We brought forth a golden age. And what was my reward? Trapped in this rock. Doomed to watch peasants water camels for eternity. But you're no peasant, are you? Even in this form, I can sense that. It's decided then. I will allow you to assist me. First, we need a suitable vessel for my transfer. There is a cave nearby, housing a magically sealed chest. Open it with the chant, Isun Seni Aproxus. Bring me the contents of this chest. And you will be rewarded.
I can't leave. My Nima disappeared while I slept. I've stayed here hoping she would return, but no luck so far. She's all I have left.
What does she look like?
Brown eyes, sandy fur, prefers oats.
It's an animal. It's a camel.
Take her back. Over there, in case you find her. She won't follow a stranger unless you have something to eat.
Oh, that's great for dungeon. Do we do that?
What troubles you? I'm not.
Oh.
You're alive. I feared the worst. Oh, thank you, kind wanderer. Thank you. a girl. I'm just glad you're safe.
Okay. Any rewards? Oh, never mind. Got him. And a few more over here. Something else. If you want to go this way. Here? What?
Thank you. It may not look like much now, but this will help save someone's limb. As for the smell, go to the tar pits. It won't save your clothes, but maybe the odors will cancel each other out.
And that was the side quest, and we have also leveled up, level 59. Well, I believe we can end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time with another one.